I'm back again! My voice is cracking puberty! No. I'm about to be 30 years old, so hopefully I've went through the extent of... Anyways. What's going on, guys? WrestleManiac, a.k.a. Blu-ray Maniac, 11:30! What's up, guys? It's pouring down rain. It's disgusting outside, but it's never too disgusting to go down to your local retail juggernaut and buy Blu-rays. Yes, as if those other titles last update, those 35 titles wasn't enough. I'm going back to Best Buy yet again today because I have 5 coupons still in my possession from where I purchased so many that they let me keep those 5 coupons and said I can use them when I go back. So that's what I'm going to do. And 2 of the pickups that I'm going to look for are from some of my contest entries that have tried to sell me on getting them. And as I said, if y'all are convincing, then I will go pick them up. And I've got 2 on my mind for sure that I don't already have that I'm going to go look for, see if they got them. So I got to go by. I might go by CD Warehouse and get a couple more bargain DVDs just in case I find some more. But yeah, guys, I'm really excited that my newest episode of Blu-ray Mania looks like it's going to be my most successful of all the 12 episodes so far. This is number 13. So I appreciate all of y'all's support. Appreciate everybody that's entered the contest. Remember, the 17th is the drawing. The 16th is the deadline. So y'all get y'all's entries in. Just make the video, make it a video response to my... Really, honestly, you can make it a video response to any of my videos from here on out. I mean, as long as it comes through. But yeah, guys, I'm obsessed, and I love it, and I don't give a heck. And by the way, I've been getting some intel from people that are saying that Walmart is actually going to have steelbooks on Tuesday, some of which are ones that Best Buy is going to be selling online. And they're going to be $14.96 at Walmart, and then they're going to have some other steelbooks that are going to be $12.96. So if that's the case, oh my gosh, my bank account and wallet are in even more trouble. So that's what's up, guys. See you at Best Buy. Woo! Woo! Guess who's Bezek? Just got home from Best Buy. It's pouring down rain. There's flash flood watches. I almost killed like 7 people on the road. But you know what? I didn't. So get over it. And I wouldn't be posting a video if I killed somebody. Don't you think? I'm even going to be lazy today. Look at this. I'm not even sitting up. It's just going to be lazy. Good old lazy chair. Let me turn my hat around there for you. Get the see. Look at that. My hair's so big. It can't even... My hair is so out of whack that you can't even... fit a hat on my head anymore. But, you know, it's all good. Here we go, guys. You ready? Not too big, not too major of a haul. Just picked up 8 titles. So, I'm going to let y'all know what they are here. Starting out, we got 3-pack, $6.99, normally $20. Okay? Body of Lies, Edge of Darkness, and Pride and Glory. Body of Lies is Leonardo DiCaprio and Russell Crowe. Edge of Darkness is Mel Gibson, and Pride and Glory is Edward Norton and Colin Farrell. So you cannot beat that, guys. You can't. And it came with the slipcover. Normally $20, got it for $7, guys. Right. Next one is a 2-pack, and I traded in my Sling Blade that I paid $7.99 for and got this pickup, which was $6.99, and it's a 2-pack of Sling Blade and Monster's Ball. Monster's Ball is awesome. Just Y'all know the scene I'm talking about with Halle Berry and Billy Bob Thornton. Halle Berry, oh my goodness, you naughty, naughty woman. All right. So, yeah, $6.99, can't beat that. Sling Blade Monsters Ball, can't wait to check Sling Blade out, like I said in the previous vid. So there's five movies right there for $14. Can you beat that? No, you can't. I defy you to beat that. Sorry, guys, my hair is just everywhere, but you know what? It's all good. Pardon my lazy eye there. See that? You following it? Next on the list, we've got a movie that I've been wanting to pick up for a while as well. And it, I heard good things about it and I heard bad things, but I'm going to form my own opinion. And it's a Jon Favreau film, and it's Harrison Ford and Daniel Craig and Cowboys and Aliens. This is the Blu-ray DVD combo pack, the extended version, not seen in theaters. They had another one that I wanted with the slipcover, and it was $24.99 because it was the digital copy in ultraviolet. And I asked them if I could just take the slip and put it on this, and they wouldn't let me. I wasn't fixing to pay, you know, $10 for a slipcover. At least not yet. Maybe later if I find out it was real rare or something I like. But heard great things about this. Probably going to check this out this weekend. So, yeah, Cowboys and Aliens. The next picture is a comedy that I've been wanting to get my hands on for the longest time. And, sorry, guys, trying to get the light together. There we go. Oh, hamburger meat. Let's cover that up. The Big Lebowski, guys. Classic comedy. Coen Brothers film. Jeff Bridges, John Goodman. Steve Buscemi. Julianne Moore. John Turturro. Just a great cast. This movie is the most worshipped comedy of its generation, says Rolling Stone magazine. So, y'all have seen it. You know how great it is. Big Lebowski. I'm also going to get the Digibook when I come across it for a good deal, too, so I can have them both. So, yeah, this was $10 with the trade and save. Definitely worth $10. And last but not least is a pickup that I had. And my boy MSU Top Dog, shout out to you, brother, suggested this. And in his video response, sold me on it. And like I told y'all, y'all sell me a movie that I don't have, and then I'll go buy it. And sure enough, I did. Snow White and the Huntsman. This is the extended edition. Blu-ray, DVD, digital copy, and ultraviolet. Combo pack. Wish it would have came with the slip, but they didn't have any more slipcover versions, which is fine. I'll find it somewhere. But I've heard nothing but great things about this movie, and I cannot wait to check it out. Also want to get Hansel and Gretel as well. But yeah. Snow White and the Huntsman with Kristen Stewart, Charlize Theron, and Chris Hemsworth. So yeah. So just to cap it off, just a little small pickup, guys, to hold y'all over until we do the still, you know, next big haul, probably this week. Snow White and the Huntsman, extended edition, Big Lebowski, Cowboys and Aliens, extended edition, Sling Blade and Monsters Ball, 2-pack, and the 3-pack of Body of Lies, Edge of Darkness, and Pride and Glory. So y'all know the drill, guys. Like I said, this was just a short little pickup vid to get y'all, hold y'all over. Thank y'all so much for liking, commenting, and subscribing to my channel. I'm up to 455 subscribers, I believe, or roughly around there. This is great, guys. I'm hoping to be at 500 by the date. Don't forget, get your video responses in and enter in the contest to win up to $30 Blu-ray of your choice. Just respond to this vid and let me know your favorite movie and why. Try to sell me on it. And like I just proved to y'all, I will buy it. So, love, peace, and hair grease. Oh, yeah.